Hello ladies and gentlemen, my name is the Faceless Strategist, and in this video I will show you a walkthrough for the quest the Urn of Sacred Ashes. In this video we will be covering the Denerim part in Haven, as well as getting the love letter that is located in Haven. Now you're gonna want to head to Denerim. You're going to go over here to the right to Brother Gina TV's house, and I will show you the quickest possible way to progress this. So go to Brother Gina TV's house. Once here, you're not gonna want to talk to Villain. You're gonna go to this door over here. Why not? I go where I want. I'm afraid I have to insist. And he will be revealed as a mage. I actually do want to kill him simply for the reason that the book and the corpse, the body of real Valon. Then you're going to check on Valon and you can get all of that, and that will he has gone missing. His sister told you that he set out to follow lead and there, however, for the rest of the night, when surveillance got blitz attacked you, he's now dead. Now we will actually have to examine the books here, just for the codex updates. And what you're gonna want to do is head over here to this chest, and you'll find Janet TV's research and a steel symbol of Alandaraste, and that will update the quest and you will be sent to Haven. Now go to the map and just travel to Haven. Okay, once you're actually at Haven, we're just going to go up here and we will be stopped by the guard. I have business here. Very well, excuse me. In any case, we will be heading to one of the villager houses here in order to locate the letter. Yeah, I believe it's in this one. There we go, love letter. And we're just going to exit out of here, then we're going to go over here. You're going to read this book. Now essentially these people are blood worshippers, more or less. And it's all very, very creepy, but we're just going to go up here to the store because I do want to barter before I actually rouse them all. This is the village shop right here. Here we will actually find a body in the bag, but before that I would suggest that you actually, you know, shopkeep around. This shop I like to trade. Okay, now I do have a bunch of stuff that I should actually get rid of. And as you can see, he has some interesting stuff, if nothing else. So just, you know, free up your inventory. Okay, I do believe that this will be well enough for me to get what I need. In any case, you're going to go to the right here. What are you hiding? I'm making it my concern. There we go, and he will actually fight back. And now if we go behind here, you will find a corpse. Now it's important that you found that corpse because they are practicing blood magic. Now we're just going to leave. And we will be attacked by cultists. Now this during this entire quest, you will actually be able to get the river specialization. This is the only way, just so you know. The only way to actually get the river specialization is by defiling the ashes. Now, in all honesty, I've never done that, and I probably never will do that, simply for the reason that it's stupid. I mean, you still get the pinch to cure Arl Eamon, don't get me wrong, but it's stupid. In any case, here is the Chantry. There we go, he's a blood mage. Yeah, enough. There we go. That will just keep the conversations. A lot of unnecessary conversation. You're gonna want to loot Elric for the cultist medallion and for the silver. We did get a love letter. Now if you go to this brick wall here, you will find Brother Genetivi. I'm dealing with here to help you. There we go. I hope so. This medallion. Alright, let's leave now. That will essentially end it, and we will start the old ruins. Now there are two scrolls of Bannister in the old ruins, as well as a bunch of other side quests.